Easy Kiwi here. I'm going to get into some Good Wars 2, as I like that game quite often. I thought I would make a new avatar. Oh, damn, I forgot to check first to see if there was any updates. But yes, after I've done the updates and logged into the game, I'm going to create a new avatar. Oh, what character? I mean, sorry. Oops, what? Soon as my update's done. Oops. Yes, I'm going to create a new avatar. Hope you all enjoy. Sit back, relax, watch, and even spark up and chat with me if you so like. Shouldn't be that long now. Should have checked this first, shouldn't I? Hope everybody's doing it well today, having a good day or a good night, wherever you may be in the world. I hope I can remember where everything is. Logging on now. Getting ready. And come on, load. Is it close? Let me wait a bit. It's open, but it hasn't started. There it goes. I am going to make a new avatar. This one. go for female. Because they honestly, that looks better than a male. What should it be? Go for Ranger. That everything looks okay. I come in your spirit. Starting fresh.
I am Norn, hunter of the wild, born of the free and rugged Shiver Peak Mountains. In the far north, my people fought our greatest enemy, Jormath, a dragon of frost and snow. The dragon broke our pride, but it did not break our spirit. In our last hour, we heard the voices of four of the spirits of the wild. Bear, Raven, Snowleopard, Wolf. They called us south, away from certain annihilation. We founded the Great Lodge of Holbrek and claimed new hunting grounds. Some say we should not fight Jormag. I say the greatest risk is to wager nothing at all. One day, a hero will lead us home. And we will break the dragon's icy grip. I weave the scheme of wisdom. My cunning confounds lesser foes. Like my ancestors before me, I seek glory. One day, I will take my place among the heroes of the Norn. The spirits of the wild have given me the gifts of trickery and cleverness. I challenge the skill of my enemy. I am the predator. They are the prey. I am still untested, but already my deeds have earned me friendship and great respect. Each year, a great hunt is called in Holbrook. Only the best among us are invited to participate. I'll prove my worth with guile, collecting trophies to show my prowess. Then, I will drink and boast of my victories. I accept this challenge. I relish it. Come, danger. Come, adventure. In the lodges and halls of my people, my cunning will be remembered through the ages. This is my story.
Am I going to get past this? The great hunt. What would be good is if I was playing with other people. Dawn and my girl would, but there's nobody there, so what do I...
Good hunting.
I'm tired of smells like rot. The only thing tiny and rotten here is your head.
You don't say. Well, I think we can expect a few more injuries and maulings then.
Hail, hero! Are you here to take part in this year's great hunt?
Of course I am. Just tell me what needs to be done and stand clear.
Hunt down the wildest animals you can find and take trophies from your kills. Present only the finest to Ivo the Tanner to prove your worth. Whoever has the best trophy and whose bravery is the greatest will be invited to join the Great Hunt. Newt Whitebear has said this season's event will be one of the most dangerous, so be ready. I've even heard the renowned Erstegulkin might attend.
I look forward to impressing them both, after I've earned my place in the hunt.
Chin up. Hurry up, Ido. I want to get to the moot before Kettle Keg Dreamer drinks all the ale.
Hmm. Hail, Hunter. I'm the local leather worker. Ido's the name. Show me your kills, and I'll make them into trophies you'll be proud to show at the moot. Pricking, singing, and boasting. I love a good old-fashioned moot. Others save their parties for holidays, but I say every day alive's worth celebrating. Hey, Newt, look at this impressive trophy. Worthy of the great hunt, I'd say.
Indeed. You are skilled enough to defeat your prey, and wise enough to revere their spirits. You are worthy to join in this year's great hunt. By my own hand, I've brought the mighty worm Isormir. He waits above in the plateau for one such as you to challenge him. The great heir Stegalkin watches over him now, waiting for the hunt to commence. When it is time, you and the others will go to the high ground, over the valley. There you will face Isormir, and claim victory, if you can.
I can and I will. This is where my legend begins.
Did you see Heir Stegalkin?
I did. We're so lucky to have her attend our great hunt.
She's amazing.
Over already?
Did you see the one that charged me? He must have been
there I go. Stop.
May Snow Leopard grant you swiftness and grace.
May Raven bless you with the vision to see and the wisdom to understand.
Walk with the pack. In the eyes of Wolf, we are all brothers and sisters.
Battle with the strength of man.
Don't forget about the little ones. They're dangerous too. Isormir. Now return to the Snow Lord's Gate as no mere hunter, but a champion.
What a hunt! I heard about your victory. Very impressive.
Thank you. It was a hard-fought battle, and I'm proud of my part in it.
An excellent beginning to your legend, friend. You know, a lot of folks around here have problems that need solving. A slayer like you could be a big help. Putting your skills to work sharpens them, and helping others wouldn't hurt your reputation either. Think of the glory.
I will seek out these problems and solve them. Then we will see how my legend grows.
All done.
This valley is a sacred, but dangerous place. Visit the shrines to the spirits of the wild. You'll be tested by both our enemies and the spirits themselves. And look out for extraordinary chances to prove your courage. You honor us all by acting without being called.
A pleasure to see you.
You must visit more often.
Oops. Wasn't supposed to do that.
Thank you. He healeth one.
Come and test your wits against Raven's riddle.
Back to the
a shining example of her teachings.
Hey Mig, how are you? Thanks for dropping in. Decided to do some good wars.
Oh, that thing should be nice and angry by now.
Good, let it come over here. I love a challenge.
Well, look at that. The Grawl are fighting their god in the cave.
Look at me. I'm killing a god.
Bye-bye. Hey, Grawl. I killed your god.
You know they'll find something else to worship. Like a flower or a tree stump.
At least that'll make you more docile. Maybe we can take up gardening.
It's good. See, I need at least 5 people or so in the chat for me to be able to do reruns or something along those lines. I'm doing good, thanks. Played some Monster Hunter World this morning, but didn't stream that because for some reason I lag like crazy. But I can't seem to get past this certain part I'm gonna play, so.
Oh.
No, it should be right. I've played it before. I just decided to start over with a new character. Thing I'm gonna have the awkward with to try and do is the Alta Vistas again. As they were a bit of a pain to do. Trying to finish this one off. Still gonna disarm all these traps. Fist traps.
Mm-hmm.
traps keep up coming up, popping up all over the place. Now, where to next? Get to that rooster. Around here, I think. Yep. One of the easy ones. Good game this, but it's just at times a bit frustrating if you ask me. I don't know how. I forget how to get to that one. Thank you. that.
Keep running!
But at least got good music to it. It's on the other side.
Hunt with Wolf's pack and destroy this Vanir camp. Force the demented into the wind. Good hunting.
Bear listens, but does not always answer.
And I'll dodge. Again, I'll get... Oh, it's the V. Okay.
Lacking vigor, Bear can provide.
What? Didn't he even let me out of the ship?
challenge.
Besides, I know I'm going the right way. That's what is up here. I'm a leopard! Trying to be in this fiend.
How I do it.
I think I'm going to end it there. Thank you all for watching. I'll continue this later on. I'll see you all in the next stream. Thank you for stopping by. See ya.